It's the tallest arch in the world, tallest structure in Missouri, tallest man-made monument in the Western Hemisphere. And the only way to check its condition and take corrosion samples is to get up there and walk the arch with ropes. The National Park Service wants the exterior to be positively gleaming for the 50th birthday of the arch.